And when we have to fire them as customers, we're not going to say that they're stealing. We're going to say, unfortunately, too many things are stolen off the board, and we're losing way too much money. We can't serve you anymore if you're a customer. I wish we could. And that's how I go. It's really easy when people, you know, get racist or start hurling insults at people. Let me just give me my back. We've had people come back like, what's the only place I can get X, Y, and Z? We go, we don't. But you work nice. You work nice for our employees. Like, a lot of people forget that it's a two-way street. I have money, I'd like to buy something. Company would like to sell me something. If I'm really not a nice person, they may not want to sell me anything. It's not always just a monetary transaction. There's more to business than just money. And so usually it's respect and showcasing.